Homecoming tonight at Continental as they host Columbus Grove, a game you can see on WOSN 10:30 p.m. Grove's Bailey Clement hitting the three to get the Dogs a little closer. And it would be Continental's Joey Swagger. The reverse lay-in nicely done as he extends the lead for the home team. Columbus Grove's Jace Darbyshire back at it, knocking down another three. And then more from Clement as he gets to the rack. But Continental comes out on top 57-54 in a tight one.